Hi guys, welcome to Cooking with Sra. Here come with a new recipe again. Today I'm going to cook chicken curry with bread. So let's see the recipe together. Matthew chicken, potato, carrot, onion, dry sweet pepper. I already soaked it in the water. Coconut meal, roasted peanut. Pounding grocery, or in Khmer we call it Khmer Krum. Soybean oil, curry powder, fish sauce, salt, chicken powder, sugar, bread. First thing, I'm going to prepare vegetable. First is carrot. Clean it again. Then I chop dry sweet pepper. Thank you. add soybean oil. Pounding grocery. Dry sweet pepper. Add curry powder. Add chicken meat. Close the cover. Add coconut meal. Add potato. And roasted peanut. And coconut meal. Chicken curry is finished. So let's have it with me. Thank you. Okay, only one, two, three. Chẳng chị buông xuống sân ấy nha. Ôi cái này chị tới đây. Chị buông xuống. Càng chọn. Good brother. High five. High five. Yeah. Thank you very much, Chamran. So everyone, today is my birthday, and I am very happy that my brother bought the cake for me today. And I hope you would enjoy with me, and don't forget to give me some wish. And now it's time to eat the cake. So please come to eat the cake with me and my brother, and with the cameraman also. Không trong nhà mình nhé. Now it's time for cameraman. Enjoy with me. Okay, now it's time finish. I can say today I have curry, and I also get the cake from my brother. His name is Chamran, and the last cake I'm going to share it with the other member in my family. And I do hope that you all will like and enjoy the video today. Thanks for watching. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye.